The USA Bobsled and Skeleton Federation invites you to take a look back at the 2001-2002 season, Racing on the Edge.
Spirit of sportsmanship, for the glory of sport, and for the honor of our teams.
It was an unbelievable 2002 Winter Olympic Games for the United States Bobsled and Skeleton Federation and its athletes. Six Olympic medals, including three gold, two silver, and one bronze. The crowd at Utah Olympic Park was electric, and it sounded more like a college football stadium than an Olympic bobsled and skeleton track. And some of these medals were historic. Vanetta Flowers became the first African-American to win a Winter Olympic gold, and her teammates Randy Jones and Garrett Hines also were the first African-American men to win Winter Olympic medals. And what can you say about the Jim Shea story? The first third-generation Olympic family, and like Jim's grandfather, he also won gold. All of this Olympic success would have not been possible without the support of the United States Bobsled and Skeleton Federation sponsors. We appreciate their support, and without it, we might not have won those six Olympic medals. Now we can look forward to defending those six Olympic medals at the 2006 Winter Olympic Games in Torino, Italy. We hope you can join us. For more information on bobsledding and skeleton in the United States, check out our website, usbsf.com.